Languages. I feel like it connects you to the country more and you get to understand the people a bit better.
I think it always is due to an overpacked curriculum that we can't actually get as many languages in as we'd like to. Maybe they feel a little bit less prepared and maybe not so brave in thinking about taking it for GCSE. They're just trying to work their way through what would be the best to do for their future, I think.
If you could speak any other language, what might that be?
I think Spanish would definitely be useful. I kind of want to learn Italian because I feel like that's kind of cool.
I'd quite like to learn a bit of Portuguese.
Mandarin Chinese because it's the most spoken language in the world.
I'd love to speak more Spanish. I'd like to learn as many languages as possible, really.
All my subjects?
Yeah, go on.
Okay, 好的. 所以我有英语、数学、物理、生物.
Dopo la scuola, penso di voler essere un insegnante.
That's really cool.
Francese o inglese.
Sé que será útil tener un idioma extra al trabajar en diferentes países. Quiero hacer algo.
That's what it does.
Me encantaría volver a Sudamérica. Si viajamos por el mundo un año, Chile, Argentina, Ecuador.
Gostaria de seguir a ciência.
Oh my god.
Biologia, química, matemática.
Especialmente em França.
And it's just like I'm saying it.
Si parte da loro comunità.
Creo que si pudiera hacer cosas en España, México y Sudamérica por la gran escena futbolística allá.
Tenho amigos e família franceses. Minha irmã e mãe falam francês.
That's crazy.
Gosto de conversar com eles.
So AI did this. That's pretty cool.
Sounded very natural.
It was a bit weird, yeah. It'd be fun to be able to speak languages fluently like that.
It opens my eyes to like what it could be like.
I think that looked really accurate. It looked like I was speaking it fluently, like it was my first language. It makes me feel like I can do that.
Donc toujours prépare-toi à essayer de nouvelles choses.
It could be me, actually.
Audacieuses, un peu plus excitantes.
Well, it sounded pretty good to me. You get a lot of reluctance and lacking in confidence, and that's usually a reason why our young people don't go on to take a language, because they can never imagine what they would look like or what it would feel like. I think if you can see the end result, it's almost like working, you can work backwards from that then and actually think, right, that's what I want to do. It's kind of giving you a goal.
Well, yeah, I think it'll be helpful, but that doesn't mean people should stop trying to learn a language. Face-to-face connection will always be more important than using AI.
Even though AI copies your voice very well, it's not the same, and it's definitely an important skill for confidence.
I think it's still important to be able to learn a language. I still need to be able to speak to people to be able to properly connect with them.